His mom said it was because he had Asperger
syndrome?
Yeah, that was it.
My uncle has Asperger's. Here's a picture of him.
Professor Keith Powers wins Crown City Physics Prize. Wow, is he a genius?
Sort of, but he has a lot of trouble being around other people.
Why?
His brain just works differently. What's normal to us can seem really strange to him. He described it like this. Imagine you've crash-landed on an alien planet. It looks like Earth, but there are lots of differences. For one, a lot of people seem to talk really loudly.
Hey! How you doing? Nice to meet you. I'm Francine.
And even though you speak the same language, you sometimes have a hard time understanding what they mean.
Good night for a banana fight, right?
Yes? No! I don't know.
And things that seem hilarious to you aren't funny at all to them.
What's he laughing at? Is it my nose?
I have no idea. You're weird.
But it was a joke, right?
Aww. You wish the scientists back on Earth had given you a guidebook to this strange planet, but they forgot to pack one. So you have to try to learn things all on your own. Maybe there's one thing in particular that captures your interest, and you study just that. Hopefully, the people on the planet begin to understand you a little better.
Hey, George! Nice... Oops, sorry. Nice painting.
Thank you, Arthur. You look very creamy today.
And you might even learn to fit in. But you'll always feel a little bit different.